not just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much.
First and foremost, I'd like to raise a glass to getting the drinking started and to toast a beautiful bride who, in my opinion, I am sure that everyone agrees is the one. I did write this, by the way, I just can't remember what I'm saying. Who, in my opinion, and I'm sure everyone agrees, is the one of the most beautiful brides I've ever seen. Josh is a very lucky man, as I am, as I've just gotten rid of her.
There are no words left to speak, but if you feel like I feel.
When Josh used to exit Ashley's bedroom, I've lost my place. Via the windows most Sunday mornings, which I only found out about recently. He had given himself a brain injury, which made him think it was a good idea to marry this beautiful bundle of hard work. But in all seriousness, Sharon and myself have been proud to bring up Ashley, and we are so proud. And we're also proud of what she has achieved in the past few years. They brought two beautiful children into the world, moved into their own home and created a beautiful space for their family. And as for the family that they have produced, what better great-grandkids could Sharon and I wish for than Freddie and Arthur? But watch out, girls, their foreheads seem to be getting big as well. Where's my granddaughter gone? You look beautiful. You have to say though, Josh, just how lucky you are. You will leave here today with a wife who is warm, loving, caring, a wonderful mother and very expensive to run. I can confirm that firsthand. And Ashling, how lucky you are too. You leave here today having gained a lovely dress, a wonderful bouquet of flowers, a new surname and a worthwhile life insurance policy.
First of all, I'd like to start by saying how beautiful my wife looks today. You are an amazing mum to our two sons, and you make our house a home. You are the best person I could ever think of to bring up two beautiful children.
Only fools rush in, but I can't. Falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be
I call upon
these persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I Joshua Richard Wood. Do take thee. Ashling Kerry Middleton. To be my lawful wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part.
Take my whole.
I call upon. These persons here present. To witness that I. Ashling Kerry Middleton. Do take thee. Joshua Richard Wood. To be my lawful wedded husband. To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us
part. For I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love
Secondly, I want to thank Sharon and Barry, because without you both, today would never have happened. You have welcomed me into your family from the day I met you with open arms. Although Barry had me putting up a marquee and moving a running machine with torn ligaments in my foot. But that doesn't matter, because I was rewarded with a Stella. And to Sharon, who has always been my biggest supporter when I've had too many beers and started catwalking down the bungalow hallway naked.
I'm absolutely honoured to stand here as Josh's best man. However, as someone with no GCSEs to my name, I hope you can all hang in there until it's gladly over. For those who don't know, me and Josh are cousins. And having shared our entire lives together, it's comforting to know he's also just as thick as me. Speak for everyone here. Ashlyn, you look absolutely stunning. Josh, handsome as ever. The bridesmaids all looking beautiful. Josh, it's made me very proud to be your best man. Even though I got the role by default, as you don't have any friends.
Was made for me and you.
I'm incredibly proud of the man you have become. We truly are family by blood, but friends by choice. And it brings me great joy. Brings me great joy to watch you marry the woman of your dreams. I see
he's very, very extraordinary. He is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two
Joshua, love can
make Joshua, it take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I'm delighted to declare you husband and wife.